Okay, in this video I'm going to show you how to pull a alligator clip. This look like something is simple, but it's not, because if you don't pull in the right way, the cable can come off, you can make a short fire. Okay, the cable come, they sell the alligator clip like this, with a cover, a silicone cover. The first thing we have to do is to take it out, the silicone cover. This hole here, the hole, it will show you the size of the cable. And this hole you can use to pull the cable inside and bending. That hole is making the old work, the old hard work, because when you put inside, the cable, they came out, not come off. You can see now how we can put it in the right way. Okay, this cable is a marine cable for bow. It's covered with tin plate. Let me show you. We have to cut like a half inch. This is number 10. Cable is number 10. Like a half inch, a little bit. Like this, you see? It's number 10. To peel the cable. Peel the cable. You see the thing cut? This marine grade. Now we have to put the silicone cover to the cable. Slide to the back. Put it vertical. It's not like this. You put like this and you tie here, the cable, it can coming off very easily. Because this bevel here, they are not too strong. Okay, we have to pull like this inside the hole to go to the other, throw to the other side. You see, like a 216, 1/8 in the cover. You see in the hole, passing the hole. Okay. Now you bend it like this. Let me open a little bit more. You see? Now, tie this one and tie the other side. Now the cable is in place, no? But we not finished yet. Let me put all the way inside. All okay. Now we have to for this side, this bevel here to the other corner here on the back. We have to do like this. Push a little bit. You see, like that. And the other side, we have to do for the other side too. Like that. Cut a corner. See? See? Now the other side. Pushing inside the cable. I take a time because I want to show you how to do that. Well, to make it without video, I do faster. See? Now it show like that, you see? No way to go out. Super strong. Now you can bend this like this to this way, or you can bend to the back. Like that. See? Now you put the cover. To put the cover, you have to open this. You have to open this a little bit, hold like this, and put it inside. Be careful with this, because you have to hold here to lift the front, because that is why they call it alligator clip, because the teeth they have here, you see, is very strong. Now you push, and that's it. Now it's ready to use, you see. Sometimes you can do like this and push to cover all more you want to cover, because they don't want it to touch this cable. If they touch the cable, they can short. Okay? Thank you for watching the video.